Yo, what's up guys, this Aizen here. In today's video I'm just going to be showing you guys my settings, my binds, and my video settings and other stuff like that. And before that, make sure you guys just like and sub. I'm so close to 1000 subs, that'd mean a lot to me if I hit that. And yeah, so let's get started. So right here, these are my video settings. I played 1279, and here I got off, off, low, 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 V-Sync off, motion blur off, and yeah. Alright, so here's my actual settings. I play 1010, my targeting is 0.221, my scope is 0.791, my building is 1.332, and here's the rest of my settings right here. I have a sprint by default. I have build immediately, of course. I got this all the way down. Alright. This is my brightness. I think it's just default. This is my, just my regular audio settings. My colorblind, I do Triton Oak. Colorblind strength 10. Oh, I don't use muscle keyword. So, right here. I have my binds. I have my switch mode as left on the D-pad. Well, I play double claw, so like what I do is I use my thumb to pull out the switch mode right here, and I move my my left analog stick with my index finger. And yeah, alright, so here's my build control. This my edit controls. This my dead zone. Left one is 0.13, the right one is 0.16, and yeah, that's it. Well, I'm just gonna be showing you guys some clips, some creative stuff, just like some editing and stuff, and yeah. I figured she was gonna break my heart regardless. I figured she was gonna break my heart regardless. So I took her out and dumped her in the garbage. The stupid bitch then turned herself into a target. Click clap. She was gonna break my heart regardless. So I took her out and dumped her in the garbage. The stupid bitch then turned herself into a target. Yeah, just for talking nonsense. Claiming she was leaving. Not gonna happen. If I can't have you, no one can. What?
Not afraid to die.